Hello everyone. Today we'll talk about how to fix denied account on the application of Candy Crush. We click on settings. Then we click on apps. After that you will search about the app of Candy Crush. Then we go to first stop and we click OK. After that we enter to storage. Then we click on clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time and thank you for it.